Hey there everyone, hope you're well. So as promised on Sunday, we said that we would get back to you, our church family, early in the week and give you some details about when we would be meeting together again in person. As you know, the Northern Ireland Executive came out last week with the good news, that they were going to allow churches to meet together again from the 29th of June. And so they issued some guidelines around that. And so we as elders and deacons have met together and have talked about this. And we have also asked your opinion on this. And we surveyed the church last week. And I have to say that the overwhelming response has been positive to get back together when we can and do so safely. And so bearing in mind the executive guidelines and bearing in mind what you've said and bearing in mind our collective meetings as elders and deacons, we have come to the decision that we are going to meet again in person from the 12th of July. And those services again will be 9:30 and 11:30. And so we're going to do that, but we're going to do it in the safest possible way, taking into consideration all the guidelines that the executive have laid out for us. Often, as the church, we can bemoan the government and criticise the government. But in this instance, they have given the church incredible freedom and placed with that freedom an incredible amount of responsibility on the church. And so bearing that in mind, we want to do things as well and as safely as we can. But we are excited to get back together. And so there will be some follow-up information coming from this video. So please, if you're part of the Cornerstone Church family, please continue to look out for emails that will be coming out. There will also be another secondary video coming out to show you what you can expect on the 12th of July morning. Our gatherings, as I say, will be again 9:30 and 11:30, and I don't want to go into too much detail about the operations side of that just yet, but as I say, keep an eye out for that coming your way. As I say, we are excited to get back together. We have, all along this journey, we have, with many of the psalmists, longed for the time when we could come back to be together, to worship together, to open up God's word together, and to see one another. And so we are overwhelmingly excited to do this. What we would say as well is for those who shouldn't and maybe won't come out and be in those in-person gatherings, there will be no problem with that at all. Some shouldn't come out. Some who have been shielding, or some who are ill, should for the meantime stay at home and continue to catch up via the live stream that we'll be doing. And so we would urge those of you who are in that position to really consider staying at home for this time. But as I say, even then, that won't be long until you are able to come and be with us in person and join with us again in worship. We're excited. We can't wait to get back together. The church gathered, there is nothing quite like that, and so we're excited. So please keep an eye out for follow-up information. And just to reiterate the date, that is the 12th of July. The 12th of July morning, we will be meeting again in the Young Farmers to commence our in-person gatherings once again. Thank you.